Okay, I push on the rod. See, I've got some give in the clutch there. Okay. Now, if we crank down the bolts to the spec torque, we'll see very little play or zero play in that clutch. Okay, here we are. All five bolts cranked at 35 inch pounds. Now, if we try and push in that rod, there is no perceptible play, no movement whatsoever. And those springs look like they're fully compressed. Does that look right? Clutch doesn't work. Thank you.